Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to resolve if when you're trying to run netplwiz and you notice it does not show a checkbox when trying to turn off password to sign into your account. So for example, let me open it up here. And I'm going to go ahead and open that up. There's no option to turn off the password when signing into your computer. So in today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to re-enable that option. And we're going to go ahead and jump right into it. You're going to start by opening up search. Type in CMD. Best result should go back with command prompt. Go ahead and right-click on that and select run as administrator. If you receive a user account control prompt, go ahead and select yes. And now I'm going to have a command in the description of the video. It's a registry value, so just go copy that and then go up the top bar of the command prompt here. Right-click on it, select edit, and then select paste to paste it in. It should say the operation completed successfully. So go ahead and close out of here and restart your computer. And now we open it up again. Let's go back in here. And let's go ahead and run that. You should see there's an option now to enter a username and password to use this computer. So now you can just uncheck that and you shouldn't need to enter a password when using the computer. So pretty straightforward process, guys. And then you would select apply and OK. Have to enter in your current computer password in order to enable that. Select OK and then OK again. So, like I said, pretty straightforward. Do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.